my partner Divyash Jain from Standard 9, and we are from Hebron High School, and we have made a project on electricity from Maglev Train and Hyperloop. First of all, Maglev Train is derived from the name magnetic levitation. We have used two sets of magnets, one is for levitation and one is for propulsion. When the Maglev Train works, we have also used a helix shaped copper wire. When the Maglev Train works, due to the process of induction, it produces electricity. When the process of induction takes place, the copper wire gets heated, and we have also not wasted the heat energy. We have used this by placing Peltier type. Having a thermoelectric effect means it can convert heat energy into electrical energy, and we have also passed on this electrical energy to these LEDs. And the other topic is on Hyperloop. Hyperloop also works on the same principle of induction, and it moves ahead due to magnetic field, and it also produces electricity by the process of induction. Due to this vast variation in this electrical difference, so we have prepared a software by which we can control the LEDs. When the electrical current is not available, this software is designed in such a way that it can give up its own battery to charge this LED. So let us go green by using this Maglev Train and Hyperloop. Thank you.